what insecurities at the time were screaming that kind of held you back in these areas?
The biggest one was probably the idea of not good enough. I looked for validation externally because I wasn't comfortable with giving myself validation when I looked in the mirror. So it was all about how much money was this job going to make? What was the salary? What was the job title? And I connected with that external form of validation because I wasn't comfortable with my own strengths as a leader.